never have my sister again. I still have to go see her in the cemetery, but at least I know that she got justice at the hands of that cold-blooded killer up there. I have a speech. It says, and this is from the family, anyone can harm, hurt, break your heart, or for that matter, can take someone's life from them. But that person has to live with themselves and their conscience for what they have done to another human being. You cannot harm others and justify yourself as a victim. It works strangely, but everyone gets a payback for what they have done to others. And this is always a conviction we will stand by. The Savio family are so thankful that this day has finally come and that Kathleen has finally received justice. There is justice here, but also tragedy here for Kathleen, most of all for everyone of Kathleen's family, members, and her friends. Although we cannot have Kathleen back, we hope she can now rest in peace and that she knows she had her day and justice finally has been served. We all love her and will never forget her. She will be missed and remembered and in our hearts always. Stacy, you are now next for justice.
We want to thank all of the prosecutors. Fantastic. They couldn't have done a better job for her. Finally, somebody heard Kathleen cry. 12 people did the right thing, oh thank God. Now we're going to go see Kitty and let her know how much we love her. And she won today. It's our victory. And all those other lawyers can go smoke cigars downstairs with the red man in the suit and swish their tails.
Thank everybody for this good support, strong support they had here. So, I just got to say my daughter's got to be real happy.
Henry, can you put this now? Can you now finally put this whole thing behind you?
How do you?
So much, yes, I would say yes. Because in fact that this is done, and I know it's going to make her happy as well that she was here. Well, I'm sure she's hearing this right now. So she did a good number for a lot of people. Hopefully all these rules that are out, it'll come out for a lot of great women too as well.